In today's Shopify tutorial, I will show you how to add the copyright message, which is located in the footer section of the DOM theme. So first of all, log into Shopify account and then click on online store. Look for the DOM theme and click on three dots and select edit code. Then at the top left corner, search for footer.liquid. And you should look for this file, footer.liquid. And once it opened, simply place a cursor somewhere in the empty space and on your keyboard press Ctrl F and search for copyright and press next. This is the area of code that we'll be making changes to. It's roughly on line 333. And for the purpose of this example, let's add a copyright word in front of the copyright symbol. So you should look for this part and add a space in front of it and then type copyright. Now let's save it. And let's refresh the page. And here it is. Copyright followed by the year. What we can also do is add a range. For example, let's say I started the store in 2020. So let's add 2020 in front of the current date. So this part is what generates the year. So let's add a dash in front and then 2020. So 2020 dash 2023. And the next year is going to be 2024 and so on. So let's save it. Let's refresh the page. And here it is. So copyright 2020 to 2023. So I hope you found the Shopify tip useful. And for more Shopify tutorials, please subscribe to my channel. Thank you.